Today on the Apalachicola National Forest, I've taken our wildlife staff to a location with a resident group of red-cockaded woodpeckers. Each member of our staff will have an opportunity to catch, band, and release an adult woodpecker roosting in the cavities built in the mature pine trees. To do this, we will use an extension pole fitted with a net to cover the cavity. Then when the bird is disturbed, it will exit its cavity, flying directly into the net. The red-cockaded woodpecker, often simply referred to as the RCW, was once a common bird in the southeastern United States. Adapted to the 92 million acre longleaf pine ecosystem, today, instead of millions, approximately 15,000 birds remain scattered across 10 southern states. The National Forest in Florida play a critical role in recovering this federally endangered species. Over the past 20 years, more than 700 young birds have been moved from the Apalachicola National Forest and more recently the Osceola National Forest in a translocation program. The woodpecker populations on these two forests are healthy enough to offer birds to less stable populations across the southeastern United States. The translocation program was first pioneered here on the Apalachicola National Forest in 1989. And has become popular with wildlife managers because it develops better spatial arrangements of groups to reduce isolation, introduces new groups into suitable habitat, and increases genetic diversity in small populations. To effectively monitor a red-cockaded woodpecker population, each bird must be banded with a unique color combination. Banding allows us to monitor mortality rate of adults and target individual birds for the translocation program. For translocation, the bands are used to identify young birds that are suitable for relocation. This protects the breeding pair and reduces the impact of translocation on the donor population as the reproductive output is protected. The red-cockaded woodpecker is a small bird measuring about 7 inches tall and is identified by a white cheek patch and the black and white bars on its back. The male birds have a few red feathers on the side of its head that are absent in the females. The Apalachicola National Forest provides a refuge for the largest population of red-cockaded woodpeckers in the world. But the woodpecker's importance is in its effectiveness as an indicator species for a healthy longleaf pine ecosystem. Their recovery is dependent on the effective use of fire to maintain the grassland that the woodpecker and the longleaf pine system need for their survival.